The Wild Woods by Simon James. Jess was walking with her granddad when they saw a squirrel. "I'd like to take him home," Jess said. "You can't keep a squirrel," called Granddad. "They're too wild." "I'll take care of him," Jess said. "But you can't keep a squirrel," called Granddad. "What are you going to feed him?" "He likes our sandwiches," Jess said. "You can't keep a squirrel," Granddad shouted. "Where's he going to sleep?" "I'll make him a bed in my room," Jess said. "Hurry up, Granddad. I think I found a waterfall." "You can't really keep a squirrel," Granddad whispered. "I know," said Jess. "He belongs in the wild." "I like being in the wild," Jess said. "Can we come back tomorrow?" "Well, okay," said Granddad. "Good," Jess said, "because..." One of those ducks might need taking care of. The Wild Woods by Simon James.